Solitude in E minor.
Yeah, E minor, all right, yeah!
Squib with the hit of the bit of the quit of the winner, the cashew when Patrick get bigger to actually order a basket of dinner. Squib with tentacles, tipped undeliverable. Script of the individual is a miserable, cynical. Slits of a pitiful, literal depression, not invincible, but he feels invisible. Like trace of pigment shown in indigo, he's with the smoke like city burning. He's a catch like Richard Sherman, deflected, feels immensely hurted, rejected from his realest purpose, desolate and feeling worthless. He knows he's on par with the bunch, lives between a star and a sponge, sparking his marketing up, but he's hardly in love with the marge of the stuff. He spars but it sucks. He wants to be a star with the studs, knows he's sick like the sponge, marred but the suds. The arts is his love, but the orders keep barking, so march hard and park the charges up. Mr. Krabs is a hard bastard, smart actor, business chart stacker, harsh attacker, but Squidward gotta make the rent, save a paying every cent, cause every second drapes him thin, thinner than a crepes and mixed with the wage day. He lives in misery and hates the shit, strained and sick, laced with the pain in his cranium, traced again like Doodle Bob, but the way's been ruled by lots of stupid soft fools and lost is filled with them like Squilliam. It's killing him, his adrenaline is fulfilling him. He's feeling like a fucking failure and worthless, and hurt uncertain of the future that will permanent, and nervous that his work just isn't working to circumvent. So he feels imperfect, squirming in his polo shirt. Shit is churning bad memories, mentally, body quivering, physically never achieved what he meant to be, and specifically it's killing him intentionally. A self suicide of dreams he'd euthanize, let's scrutinize, let's stupidize, and live to regret every move in time that didn't truly align, but dreams we duly find. But Squidward keeps fighting mediocre clarinet, but the heart squeezed of a Viking like Leif Erikson. So don't be comparing the streets, swearing and fucking fight for your deep narrative, there to win. And even if you keep tearing and you'll break through with fucking power, relax them, bust them cowards, and watch them fucking cower like the collapse of Krusty Towers. Make it drip with green for fucking hours so they could zip it like the front of trousers.
Mr. Squidward, it's got time for your break.
I'm taking a permanent break from you! I...